In the summer of 2018, the Children's Museum in Oaklawn received an email from a woman living in Saskatchewan, Canada. We learned that her son experiences autism and he's watched a video of our Megan's Maze exhibit several thousand times. The video he's watched is that of the inventor showing how to get the ball through the maze. His specific love of Megan's Maze is a bit of a mystery, but his mother believes that his passion is partly rooted in watching the sequence of the numbers as well as the reflections in the sphere. Her son loves perplexuses and has purchased many of the smaller varieties, rookie, epic, twist, etc. The boy's mom asked if we would be willing to make a new short video on a cell phone of the Megan's Maze Perplexus exhibit in action. It would make her son's month. Here's our response.
Hey, Charlie, I'm Adam Woodworth. I'm the executive director for the Children's Museum in Oaklawn, and I understand that you like Megan's Maze. I just happen to have a couple of staff who are going to play it today, and let's see how well they do.
Hi, Charlie, this is Joe. I hear you like Megan's Maze, and so do I. I work at the Children's Museum, and here we go. Hopefully I can get by here. Probably going too fast.
Hi, Charlie. I'm Carrie, and this is my attempt at Megan's Maze.
Hey Charlie, well you met me a little bit ago. I'm gonna give it a try now. Well, Charlie, as you can see, I don't think we did extremely well at Megan's Maze, but maybe at some point in time, if your family is ever in the Oaklawn area, down from Saskatchewan, Canada, we would love to have you come to the Children's Museum and show us how to do it.